So here we are up on the top of the roof. This is on the 40.3 Deluxe. And we're putting 8 inches of thermosheath down. This provides R42, which is the amount required for a flat roof. And you can see that we're stacking it and we're offsetting the seams so that over 4 layers, no 2 layers will ever be lined up together. This is Joe Coffin, and this is Matt Melton doing this really good job.